planes and weather modifications programs and all that. It's not right. I mean, you know, this is the 7th, 8th? June the 8th, 2019. There's absolutely no blue in the sky whatsoever. It hasn't been yesterday either. This is just not right. It's not natural. It's not the sort of thing that we should be living under. We don't know what they're spraying at us. We don't know what it is. We're only asking questions. That's all we're doing. Legitimate questions, and we need some answers to all our legitimate questions. There's no reason why not. Why we shouldn't get some answers.